Okay, if you're Paul George here, stop. You need to take a half step off of Kyrie Irving and show your hands so you're ready to slide. You have zero chance of being able to slide with Kyrie Irving when you're bodying him up like this and have your hand on his back. Like, how are you going to slide there?